Hi there, everybody. Welcome to a new episode of the vlog. I am here in front of Trading Post Brewery, where I'm playing tonight. It's the first of two gigs this weekend, and I'm going to combine them into one video. For those of you who may know me from rock and roll history-related content and such, I originally started this vlog to follow myself around on tour and performing gigs wherever I was. I was a touring musician until the COVID-19 pandemic shut everything down, but I'm so happy and proud, really, to announce that that's going to be starting back up again. I'm going to be leaving my day job in April, and in the description you can tell I always put a list of upcoming concert dates down there, and I've got a lot of dates planned for a really epic Vancouver Island trip in April. I'm going to be vlogging a lot of cool stuff, not just of my own gigs, but going around trying to find historic sites and putting up some fun content. But the 2022 gigging starts right now with my first bar gig of this year, of hopefully many more to come here at my old stomping grounds here, Trading Post Brewing. And then tomorrow I'll be at another venue here in Langley at Camp Beer, but just getting set up, gonna start in about 10 or 15 minutes here at the Trading Post. But yeah, it's so nice to getting back to doing what I love and performing for people. I'm set up in the back. I totally forgot to bring my light. I have this new light that's perfect for performances. And this is one of the darker venues I play at, in amongst the brewing stuff, but I get a great view of what is a two-tiered audience. I love that there's almost like a balcony up there.
Another day, I'd like to pass it on to you, 'cause I believe what he said to be true. He said we're here for a good time, not a long time. So have a good time, the sun can't shine every day. The sun is shining in this rainy city, and the sun is shining. Whoa, isn't it a pity that every year has its share of tears? Every now and then it's gonna rain, but we're here for a good time. Long time, so have a good time. The sun can't shine every day. Every day we're here for a good time. If for a good time, not a long time. So have a good time. The sun can't shine every day. If for a good time, not a long time. So have a good time. The sun can't shine every day.
All right, that's one gig down. I played for about 3 hours. And now for one of the age-old arts of musicianship, the schlep. The art of putting everything back in the car and driving to your next destination. I'm not actually on tour right now. I'm just going back to my house. Even though I have a gig literally tomorrow, I'm still going to have to load all this stuff out of my car and into my house because I just don't trust leaving all my stuff out overnight, so I have to load it all back into my house and then a few hours later load it back out. But you guys get the luxury of going straight to tomorrow. Well, I mean, now it's today, obviously. I'm here at, I don't know if you can read the sign behind me, I am at Camp Beer, also in Langley, just a short ways away. This is such a cute little place. Got my nice little spot here. This is such a cute place. It's got this main room. Got my girlfriend Tamara here. Say hi. And then, yeah, it keeps going back over here. I've got another speaker pointed this way. More people out that way. A really cute spot. I gotta say, people were really excited when I told them that I was playing at Camp Beer just for the name alone. Isn't Camp Beer such a great name? It's like the summer camp we all wish we went to. Anyway, I'm gonna get set up real quick here.
Rock and roll band, fly at night in the morning we land, fly at night till we're satisfied, we see the morning from the other side, and when we close our eyes, sleep comes fast, when we fly the universe, will you need some rest, yeah you need to rest. Yeah, we like the big white spaces. Yeah, we like to see the faces. Time is just a rubber band. Time is at our command. And when we look out, see you there, where you see much closer, yeah, you seem so near, yeah, you feel so near. We fly back then, it's like a performing in a rock and roll band. Fly at night, in the morning we'd land. Fly at night till we're satisfied. See the morning from the other side. Thank you. Appreciate it.
And that's that, two gigs down. I'll be back at Trading Post Brewing on March 5th, and hopefully back at Camp Beer soon as well. I don't have a date for that yet, but I hope to be back. This is just kind of a taster of what I'm going to be doing in 2022, except for my touring vlogs that will start in April will follow me, like I said, all around Vancouver Island and more. All of my concert dates are in the description, which is a good way to see where I'm going to be playing and also where this vlog is going to go in the near future. So excited to quit the old day job and go out full-time as a touring musician. Anyway, thanks everybody for watching. Like this video if you like what you saw. Subscribe to my channel if you've been enjoying my videos. And you can ring the notification bell too if you want to be notified whenever I upload a new video. I do rock and roll history videos every Friday. And like a physical history locations the first and third Wednesday of every month, which will be this coming Wednesday. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you all again real soon.